ಕಲ್ಬಿಲ್ಲ ಕೋಶಮತೇರಿ ಕಣ್ಸೋಡಿಯ ಮಿತವನ್ನು ಕಣ್ಣಂಜುಂ ಸರ್ಗಪ್ಪೋರಿ ಕೊಡಿವಿನ್ನಿ ಪಾರುನ್ನು ಕಲ್ಬಿಲ್ಲ ಕೋಶಮತೇರಿ.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear brothers and audience, my topic to deal with you today is postmodern Muslims' role to set real Islamic civilization. Dear buddies, firstly we have to understand one thing, that here we have to create a real Islamic civilization. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has reminded us that antumul awlawna in kuntum mu'minin. So if you want to create a real Islamic civilization in this world, the only one thing is to be a real Muslim. This is the first and foremost thing that we need, to be a real Muslim. And Islam has taught us through the holy books how we should have to behave in every stage of our life, as a teacher, as a student, as a family member, as a ruler, in every stage of your life, how you should have to react and how should you have to behave to your people. Dear buddies, I'm coming to the family. Islam has clearly taught us what is the condition and how to react, what is the role of a husband and wife in family, and the role of a parent. Especially in the days, we can see that many students or many people, they are taking their old age moms and fathers to all these homes. This is one thing we have to do. And this shows that the values are going in the past modern society, so that we have to take back. And in taking from another form, we are going to the case of neighbor. Islam has taught us to neighbor. If you have a neighbor, you should ensure that your neighbor is not suffering from poverty. Your neighbor is from starvation. He has happiness. So that we should have to ensure as a member of Islam. If you have neighbor, you should ensure the safety of your neighbor. And looking to a rich man, Islam says that if you are a rich man, you have to use the money in a correct way. You should have to give zakat, and you should have to ensure that all people of the world, all believers, are getting money, and if they are not getting, you should have to share it into the public. Islam is encourages the public contribution. Through the public contribution, it is not for our Muslims. Islam is telling to contribute to the government, to contribute the society for the development and advancement of the society. That is what the aim of Islam. Dear buddies, this is what we have to inculcate. The real Islam, we should inculcate the people what is the message of Islam in the present society. And Islam has also told the man, you should have to earn the money through the right way. You should not use the liquor, and you should not use the brown sugar, and you don't steal and everything. You should have to go through the right way, how Islam has told you to live in this world. And how we should have to behave to an elder person. And how should you behave to a young man. You should have to behave mercy to young and respect to elder. That is the message of Islam. To cite a relevant example, I can take Hajjaj Muinuddin Chishti radiallahu anhu. And coming to home in Kerala, we can see the Sayyid of Alavi Mamburam and the relation between Kondunair. We should understand their people understand the real Islamic values from the life of these people. So we should have to copy their values to our life. In the postmodern time, we should have to copy all this to our life. Moreover, looking to the past, we can understand that in the time of Spain, Islamic Spain, we contributed to every part of science. The Muslims studied psychology, the Muslims studied chemistry, he shared to biology, to every science part. So at this time, my last point what I want to say is that At the present time, we have to contribute to something to our society as a Muslim. If we need consideration among the society, we need to share something. As a Muslim, we need to share to the science, to the biology, to the chemistry, and every science part and all of the part of the society. We need to share something, otherwise we will be go back. So we have to share something to the society. My dear buddies, so the first and foremost and last point, I was told that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told that to live in a real Muslim, what Islam has taught us is the only way, is the one and single way for setting a real Islamic civilization in the society. May Allah give us tawfiq to do that. I don't want to prolong my words. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.